Now, KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
Absolutely gorgeous day today. Plenty of sunshine for everybody. In fact, tomorrow should be pretty much the same. Just a few high clouds kind of peeping through. We do have temperatures up there that reached 75 degrees. In fact, in the morning, there was a little bit of frost up in the Santa Cruz Mountains, but that just kind of got out of the way as the temperatures bounced right back up. 71 in Monterey, 74 Carmel Valley. Moving on to the Salinas Valley. Yeah, it was pretty nice out there as well. Not as breezy as you would think. 71 in Gonzales, 70 in King City. Salinas was a 74. Up into the Santa Clara Valley, much cooler here. We still have a little bit of that air coming in from the San Francisco Bay. 67 in San Jose and 67 also in Gilroy. This is what we're looking at. Satellite radar, clear skies going on. All this cloud cover got blown back yesterday, and now we're just getting the remnants of all of that. A few high clouds kind of drifting by. Other than that, we're looking pretty good all the way. As far as rain goes, it's coming our way, but you know what? Poof, it just disappears right there. It gets kind of mixed out. High pressure nudges it over to the east, and so we're going to stay a little bit dry. We'll get the cloud cover out of it, though. Temperatures tomorrow, yep, just a couple of degrees cooler, as we'll see some of those clouds kind of filtering in and just kind of moving and scattering that light out just a little bit. 68 in Gilroy for you, 67 in San Jose, 70 in Hollister. Clear skies moving all the way around, 71 Gonzales, 72 in King City. And moving right along to the peninsula, we'll see more 60s and 70s for you. Yeah, what a nice day. Get out there and enjoy it. 72 Scotts Valley, 68 up in Boulder Creek, 73 in Watsonville. Tonight, your forecast, yeah, mostly clear. Chance of frost yet again in the low-lying areas and also up in the hills. Sunny and mild for tomorrow with increasing clouds coming through in the evening. So we'll go to mostly cloudy conditions as we go into Sunday night. And then Monday, we'll start seeing some more clouds kind of moving about. In your highs, looking at 60s and 70s all the way through. More cloud cover, then plenty of sunshine for the rest of the week.
Loving those 70s.
Not bad, huh?
Loving it. All right.